السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In a beautiful hadith, our most beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, after perfecting your ablution, making perfect wudu, if you get to say, أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله, the twin testimonies of faith, I bear witness that none have the right to be worshipped but the Almighty Allah, and I bear witness that Muhammad, peace be upon him, is his messenger. Then you say the following supplication, اللهم اجعلني من التوابين واجعلني من المتطهرين. O Allah, make me from those who frequently repent, and make me among those who regularly purify themselves. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, all the gates of heaven, and there are eight, الثمانية, will be open wide for him to enter heaven from whichever gate he desires. This is a very simple act. If you do it, you will be eligible to enter Jannah. Al-wudu, purification, is a sign of faith. And alongside with it, when you recite the supplication afterward, اللهم اجعلني من التوابين واجعلني من المتطهرين, O Allah, make me among those who frequently repent and those who regularly purify themselves. MashaAllah, not only that you will get to enter Jannah, but you will be invited to enter Jannah from whichever gate you desire. May Allah make it easy for us to learn our deen and to practice it. Love you all for the sake of Allah. Don't forget to pray for our brothers and sisters in Palestine. May Allah give them victory. May Allah make them triumphant. May Allah defeat their enemies.